And then the Raiders, and again, their quarterback situation. Is it Pryor? Is it the kid from, you know, is it McLaughlin? Or is it, probably going to figure that out, which one is quarterback in their team. And whether McFadden's playing too, because that plays into it also. Raiders have had their moments this year, so they're not totally dead. And that's, who is it? Not, oh, Pryor's not starting. Okay, then McLaughlin's starting. McLaughlin is starting. And then we have the best of the three games, the Steelers and the Ravens.